rounds in. Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery, fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shit.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's ball.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You know that, Edwards?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
They got one of ours!
Eyes front, drive!
Let's break up a heck of a fight!
them retreat!
That's it! Hold them! Keep them suppressed! Job, lads. Now we take the next trench line. That's a hit!
fire!
Heads down! Roll dead! Can't move, Hedge! I need you out there to take a look.
Watch your mouth, Pinchy!
Edwards, get on and lend him a hand!
Edwards, you good?
Okay.
You sure?
Fitch!
Keep driver! Quickly, shut down that gun!
Okay.
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads. The devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
It'll start her up.
Give us a break. Give me back. Come on, miss. Stop, big miss. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
We'll wait here. You know what to do, Edwards.
Yeah. Tote? Ja, tatsächlich.
Hier der Kerl schläft.
Moment!
See when they're firing on the tank. Those are the same Germans you're supposed to be taking care of.
Hang back, I'm pushing through the line. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Die Füße sind eiskalt. Von der ganzen Scheiße sind nur die Franzosen schuld.
Thank you.
You're on our side, Edwards. Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can see the damn thing. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. As this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again until we're out of these woods.
Hör zu, Arschloch! Konzentrier dich auf deinen Posten!
Wir hätten einfach eine Mauer durch ganz Europa ziehen sollen. Dann hätten wir uns das alles hier gespart.
Das ist dermaßen langweilig.
Ich sag dir was. Nur weil ich das Beste für unser Land will, bestraft mich der Hauptmann ständig. Was ist daran falsch, hä?
Gesehen, oder?
So.
Wir marschieren vor einer Eindringlichen ein!
Not bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now. According to the map, we should soon be out of this sod. Need to get across this here bridge. On the bridge! Edwards, let him have it!
Come on!
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job. Stinkt mir so.
Verdammter Hauptmann. Gibt immer mir die scheiße Arbeit.
an mir die scheiße Arbeit.
Wir hätten einfach eine Mauer durch ganz Europa ziehen sollen. Dann hätten wir uns das alles hier gespart.
Das ist dermaßen langweilig. Ich muss was trinken.
Ich muss was trinken.
Thank you.
not do that again anytime soon.
You proved yourself out there, lad. A few close calls, but you came through for us when it mattered. I won't forget it.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon him, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, my manus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
My manus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right. Find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Wollt ihr mehr Schlaf? Nicht.
Wir müssen ihn finden!
Hey, Kamerad, alles in Ordnung?
Geht kein Risiko ein. Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht. Er kann nicht weit sein.
Findet den Bastard und tötet ihn!
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Geht keine Risiko. Yeah!
Halfway there.
Findet den Hund und tötet ihn! Geht kein Risiko ein. Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht! Versteckt sich vermutlich irgendwo. Den Verstand. Findet den Hund und tötet ihn! Sein. Meldet euch, wenn ihr ihn seht!
Dreht jeden Stein um! Er versteckt sich vermutlich irgendwo!
Ihn finden.
Dauer.
Hast du irgendwas Ungewöhnliches gesehen?
Nichts. Ich hatte mich schon gefreut.
Er versteckt sich vermutlich irgendwo. Scheiße!
Er schießt den Bastard!
Just one more.
Geht kein Risiko ein! Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht! Dreht jeden Stein um! Er versteckt sich irgendwo! Hier ist jemand! Sucht alles ab!
Hast du irgendwas Ungewöhnliches gesehen?
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me in. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right then.
Let's bloody do it. Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Keep us moving, Edward!
Okay, let's move. Come on. Whoa! I see it!
Say it, my manners. You've got it!
Thank you. Good hit!
Quickly, we'll come at you!
We're fine! Keep moving! Yes! That's it! Good work, but let's not get cocky! Enemy group coming in! Let's just hightail it for Cambrai! Straight down the main road!
That's exactly where they'll be coming from! Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive!
Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Beth doing what she does best! Line B!
Rendezvous coming up. Hold on, sir. I'm not going to let you DOW on us.
Come on! Get us moving! Christ, Edwards! Townsend's not going to make it if you don't get out there!
Thank you.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.